Yeah. We're so happy that you guys you know, chose the Hixon family to do this great military makeover.
It's an honor.
I mean, we all know the story and what the family's been through, and you guys really help elevate the spirit with the project like this. And
this is our most aggressive makeover to date, and it's really, really going to turn out really nicely. Yeah. She's going to really love it.
Chris lost his life in the Marjory Stoneman Douglas shooting, and so heroes like that, everyday heroes, both in his military service and in his daily work. So much to be indebted to the Hixon family for all they've done for us. And this is great to see, really great outpouring of support. And we're thrilled to watch her enter the house and enjoy this reveal today. The human side. It's not so much about the real estate or any, you know, home improvement. It's about us as a community and taking care of one another in times of need.
She paid the ultimate sacrifice. Her family paid the ultimate sacrifice for us and our community. So this is the least that we can do.
We had several of our members working there daily. Once they heard of the reason for it and the cause.
You know, firemen, they don't just help you when you're on duty. They help you when they're off duty. They help you anytime. That's what we do.